Forza Motorsport or Forza Horizon 5? Which game has the best 2017 Chevy Camaro ZL1? Okay, this video is going to compare the graphics of the exact same car on two different games, Forza Horizon 5 and Forza Motorsport. Right off, I can see that the lighting in the showroom looks better on Forza Horizon 5, and that helps a bit. Let's jump right into this and let you see for yourself. What game do you think looks better? Drop a comment with your answer at the end of this video. How about those headlights? Forza Horizon 5 and Forza Motorsport. And what about the back end? What do you guys think? Let's check the taillights. And what do you think about this front fender or the side profile? All right, let's take a look under these hoods. What do you think about these motors? Check the front angle. And let's hop in the passenger seats. Check them out. Let's check the quarter panel in the trunk. And now it's time to hop in these driver's seats. Really check out the interior. So what do you guys think? Which one looks the realest? Which one do you think looks best? Check it out, on Forza Horizon 5, this car is actually an S1 class with an 821 PI. It's interesting to see how the classes differ between the games, because on Forza Motorsport, this is actually an A class with 646 PI. Other than that, they have identical stats and performance data. Time to take them for a spin. Let's see how they drive. First up is Horizon Mexico in Forza Horizon 5. Okay, that was fun. Next up is Forza Motorsport. There you have it. I'll let you be the judge and jury. Let me know what you think in the comments. Which game looks better? And make sure to like and subscribe for more Forza content. Adios, amigos.